tell us a funny story from both Supergirl and Teen Wolf. What would be like your favorite funny story from both sets?
I think so. With Supergirl, if you guys could just.
It would ruin it for you guys. It really would, because on TV it looks so cool, and her and I just fall down clumsily and not athletically and in the weirdest ways possible every time we have a fight scene. Where we fight each other in the water at the end of season two. There was one time where it was like they said, "And cut," and on cut I took my final step and I stepped on my cape. And I just, in slow motion, was like, God, here we go. And just went straight back in the water. And it's like, there's nothing you can do. You're on the cable, like, I've got nowhere to go. I'm just going down. And she was like, are you falling? I'm like, yeah, I'm falling. So went all the way down. And then we have, like, you know, we have that big staring contest with the heat vision. But in real life, you're just circling each other from 20 feet away doing this. So it's like the most intense staring contest you've ever had. Just over and over and over again while you're circling each other on a spaceship. It's really weird, but it looks good when they finish it, so it's worth it. With Teen Wolf, just every day. We joke around on set so often. I think scaring each other was probably the most fun. We had a lot of dark corners on that set, so usually we'd go to the director and say, like, hey, do you guys have it already? And he's like, yeah. And like, can I ruin this next take? I'm like, yeah. So we would just go hide in the dark corner, and if someone came around, we'd just scare them and we'd have them on camera. So I'm sure at some point we'll hopefully get a release of all the times we scared each other on set. Get it out there for you guys.
That's awesome. I know you've got autographs and photos.